Hey you guys, it's Sydney. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My hair is a hot mess. Today I'm going to be showing you how I do my jumbo low ponytail. It is super cute to switch up your hair when it's just looking a hot mess like this is. So I'm going to start by making a part. I usually part mine on the side and just take your comb and follow through with your part. Y'all know we got to get it slick, so I'm going to start spraying my hair down. This just helps when I apply the products. It makes it easier to brush through. Now I'm taking some of the Palmer's Coconut Oil Leave-In Conditioner just to give my hair some moisture because it is super dry. Now I'm taking my bristle brush and just smoothing down where my part is and getting my ponytail how I like it. Now I'm going to take my L Mousse, and this is going to help sleek the style and make sure there's no flyaways. Sometimes I like doing a mousse better than a gel because a gel can start flaking throughout the day, and I found with mousse that it doesn't. Now I'm just going to make a ponytail, get it nice and tight because you want it to be slick. Now I'm going to start going at my ends and combing out the curls just because the Kanakalon hair that I'm using is straight. So you want to make sure that your hair is straight as possible. I put a hair scrunchie around the hair and I'm just going to tie that to my own hair, just like a ponytail. There was still a little bit of curl, so I went ahead and took my bristle brush and just went back over that. Now I'm going to go ahead and make my three parts, and I'm making sure that my real hair is in with the weave. Now you just want to start making a braid. And just slicking down your hair because sometimes the curl can pop out a little bit. Just make sure it looks nice and sleek. And if you're wondering, my color hair is 8. It matches pretty well to my natural hair color. Now I'm going to go ahead and do my edges. I'm just going to put some gel on there on each side and slick them down as usual. Now I'm just going to add some hoops to dress up the look. Here's the final look. Let me know what you think and what else you want to see. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.